any word on preaching?
Well, Chris is still working on that, but the landlady said that he stopped by after me had left. Now, but this is interesting. She said when Preacher drove off, she thought that his car was being followed.
She gave you a look at the car?
Well, she said it was a brand new and very expensive car.
Doesn't sound like the kind of car me would have access to. She didn't see the driver, did she?
Well, as a matter of fact, she got the impression that the car was driven by, and I quote, a woman who was very well-dressed and had flaming red hair.